Welcome to Not Too Late Natural Hair. I am Lisa. In this video, I am following up with what I said I was going to do in previous videos. So, here are the products that I will be using today. Yeah, this is AG Hair Care Firewall. This is for flat iron. And this is AG Set It Straight. Like a straightening, Aragon straightening lotion. Now, if you've been following me for a while, I said I was going to try this because I paid the money without checking on my Think Dirty app. Nothing in this video is sponsored. However, they didn't meet all the requirements that I was looking for as far as being all healthy. Like I said before, a lot of products miss it on the fragrance or they miss it by 1 point. But I said I was going to try it just to see and show you guys how it worked, because after all, I did spend money. I didn't feel like returning it, and I don't know if they had taken returns during 2020 at the time that I had purchased this. This was a few months ago. So I've been sitting on these products for like a few months. So I am ready to do my hair and blow dry it out. And what I'm actually going to do, let me see, my hair is all curly. I'm just gonna comb it out, and then I'm gonna apply the lotion and set. If you've been using these products, that's fine, but for me personally, I'm trying little by little to do like a healthy, clean product, because what a lot of people don't realize is that eventually, you know, when things are not healthy or clean, vegan, organic, or whatever, it's like it slowly starts seeping into your body kind of thing. And we already eat enough bad stuff. But I am coming on a year, December 1st will be a year, that I am a pescatarian, so I am still eating seafood and fish. Not every day, but on occasion. But yeah, my son has transitioned. So he's actually started off vegetarian and then went straight to vegan. So he's full vegan right now. So yeah, so it's not just about the foods that you eat, it's also about the products that you use, whether it's your soap, your hair products, whatever. So like I said, I use this app, not sponsored, called Think Dirty, and I had entered in these two products. And I don't think they scored all the way healthy, but some people like them. So I'm gonna try it and put it in my hair. Oh, I forgot the blow dryer, the most important part. So I just wanna see how it works, because once or twice a year, I do blow dry out my natural hair. And I just wanna show you guys, because I said for the longest time that I was gonna do this. So let me start blow drying out my hair. And by the way, the reason why I'm doing it is because I'm not 100% clean. And it's okay if I add a little bit of not so clean. It's just a one-time thing. So we'll see. So if you know of a good clean product that can straighten your hair as well as flat iron it, let me know. If this is not on. If I have to give it a rating, I would give it a 8.5. And the reason why I didn't get a 10 is because it missed it by a couple of points as far as it being a healthy product. But if it was healthy. I forgot what they, it may have been the fragrance, may have been something, but I like this product. Too bad I won't be using it that much. Normally I would have, you know what, I still can give it away to my family if they use, if they even blow dry out their hair. I don't even know if anybody still blow dries out their hair. So we'll see. So then next will be the Firewall. Yeah. So I'm going to, I have two. This is my trusty flat iron I had for years. Don't know the name of it. You can tell it's already missing. And this one is the smallest one that I have. It's not as smooth as this one, but it's the smallest one I have. So I will be plugging in both and then curling my hair. All right, I'll be back. Okay, so I'm gonna try this and shake it up. Just put a little bit. It smells good too. It's gonna do sections and see. I like the way my hair feels, guys. It feels so soft and nice. Oh man. Okay, I'm gonna try the big one first and see. And it is a protectant. Oh. That's a smoky. Let's do this. I don't wanna go several times on one strand. Ooh. So let's look at the first curl. You see lots of smoke. See? Let's do the back and let's see. I don't know if the smoke is coming from the heat onto the product, but yeah, the most I'm doing is two, guys. No, my hair is not on fire, God forbid. That felt like a one through. Okay, so at this point, I'm actually gonna get my mirror so I can start clipping my ends as I go. Okay, so this is it. I don't know what I'm doing. So, number one, I think I need to get a better blow dryer to blow dry it out straight. I didn't want to run past my hair with the flat iron more than two times. So what I'm gonna do is just wrap it up for the night. And yeah, that's what it is. It is what it is. My hair does feel light. My hair does feel soft. So I'm probably messing up everything right now and that's perfectly fine. But yeah, guys. This is it, blow drying out my hair, yeah. Now I'm gonna wrap it up and go to bed. Until next time, remember to try something. See if you like it, despite the reviews. See if you like it, see if it's for you. It does feel soft, guys, it does. With this one, I'd probably give it a 7. And the reason why I'm not giving it a 10 is because it smells okay, but I like this one better. So yeah, it's just preference. But yeah, and my curling iron is probably too long, too old, My blow dryer is probably too old. So just see, I don't really use it. So do I need to upgrade it? I don't really know. So guys, this is it. Just remember, it's not too late to do you and do what you like. Until next time, peace, love. Bye. Good night.